Falls Count Anywhere match underway now, guys.
A symphony of destruction each and every time. This is where superstars really push the bounds of their aggression and creativity.
Referee in position. There's two.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
For the second rope.
Driving down. And back into the ring she goes.
Double axe handle smash.
Stomping down. Oh, what a kick. She had it scouted. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
From the middle rope.
Oh, a splash.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Wards off that offense from Sarray. To the outside.
This could get wild.
She's taking things to ringside.
Counters!
And Xia escapes danger.
There it is. Snap suplex. Boy, what a kick.
Sarray did her homework.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Boom! Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, what a windup.
Moved at the right time. Xia gets out of the way.
Strong suplex.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Honing in on the arm.
She's back in under the ropes. Comes back into the ring.
The cover.
She breaks the count quick.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Boom, timely counter by Lee.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought this superstar was finished. Now they're in control.
Yeah, apparently not.
Never underestimate what this superstar is capable of.
Wards off that offense from Sarray. Spin kick to the midsection. Able to reverse.
She's doing it, and the WWE Universe is doing it too.
She's just flying into the corner. Really hitting her hard.
And with the Falls Count Anywhere stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn down.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Clear the announce desk. What a mess.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Sarray did her homework. Crucifix, nicely done.
She heads into the ring.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
What a knockout!
Oh, man! Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
What a headbutt!
She was clearly waiting for that.
Congratulations.